have very good news.
We've just received a new story.
What is it about?
It's a very old story about a hero called Cardamom.
He was very strong and brave.
He helped people.
He had a very special horse.
In Spain, we also have very special horses.
Mrs. Forlex is a veterinarian.
Welcome, Mrs. Forlex.
Hello, Mrs. Forlex.
Hello, yes. Spanish horses are very famous because they can walk. They can run. They can jump and they can dance. Incredible!
Cardamom was a hero. Are there heroes today?
Let's ask people in our school.
Are there heroes today?
Yes, nowadays there are many heroes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What do you consider a hero?
A hero is someone who fights to get important things. For instance, to get peace, or those people who have to cross the sea on a boat in a dangerous situations in order to get their bare things.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Are there heroes today?
Yes, I think there are heroes. Firefighters, policemen, doctors, they are heroes.
What do they consider the heroes?
I think the heroes are all the people who help other people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello. Are there heroes today?
Yes, of course, there are heroes today.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who do you consider a hero?
Well, I consider a hero teachers, doctors, this kind of people.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are there heroes today?
Yes, I think so.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What is your hero?
My hero is all the people who work every day to get money for their families.
Okay.
Thank you.
Very interesting.
Let's learn something else about modern heroes.
Breaking news! This just in. We're receiving reports that there are children outside singing a song.
Oh!